Hey guys, Monster here, and welcome back to another part of Jump Frontier. So, if you guys haven't checked out the other parts of Jump Frontier that I did, make sure to check out down below in the description box. So, yeah guys, so last thing I have stopped right here. And it's at stage 4 out of 8, up and away. And I almost forgot guys, so if you didn't watch my last video, you should watch it because that is a new mod, yeah, mod showcase that I did, and it's a camping mod that, which is really cool. So you make sure to download the mod, or you need to check out my video first. You can check out after the video. And yeah guys, I'm gonna start this, and now I'm gonna play in creative, because when I'm in creative I will not fall easier. I don't know why, but it really helped me out, so I'm not gonna waste time then. Oh my god, I'm getting dizzy right now, just spinning around and around. Oh gosh, lost my concentration there. Oh my gosh. Hi. Let's just start again. Oh gosh, I'm really dizzy with the obsidian, which is really dark. I can't really see. The color is too dark. Oh my gosh. Ah, oh, please don't tell me we are going to do that. Iron bar. So stage 4 and 9, tight. Oh my gosh. Come on. Oh, no. It's really thin. This is thinner than fence. Oh my gosh. There you go. Quite easy. I really wait on the checkpoint. So stage 4 and 10, off the ground. Oh my gosh, really high. Super duper high. Oh my gosh, okay, you know what? My sprinting really sucks now. Okay, there you go. One more time. Bam. We just need to sprint. Oh, come on. So we need to sprint on every jump we make. Oh, quartz. Quartz ore. Stage 501. Quarter. What do you mean quarter? Oh my gosh. Okay, we need momentum on this one, so we're gonna start from here. Bam. Oh, we're making it. Oh my gosh. Oh gosh, I knew it . Sorry guys for that, my mic just silent. I really don't know why, but I guess it's okay, I fixed it. But now the only problem is this parkour, which is really difficult. You can just start from here again. I think we can't stop in this parkour, you know, you can't stop. We need a lot of momentum in this parkour. A lot of momentum, oh my gosh. Okay. How can we do that jump? Okay, there you go. Oh no, I should not stop right now. Oh gosh, I need more momentum actually. Let's try it again. Bam, there you go. So next, mixture. Oh gosh, what kind of parkour is this? But I'm loving it. There you go. Okay, this jump is 100%. Pause. It is possible. I knew it is possible, but I'm not gonna give up. So I'm just gonna jump here. Oh, actually I made it, but it's okay. Okay, let me just go that side. Oh my gosh, that counted. Okay, that. So mechanics. There you go. Mechanics parkour. Never heard of it. Okay. Bam! There you go. Last jump. Checkpoint. Stage 5 out of 4. Keep sprinting. So, let's keep sprinting. Okay. No. Okay. Bam. Okay, let's keep sprinting on this one. Okay, it's too high, you know, it's too high actually. My FOV is too high. There you go. Checkpoint, and it's quite lagging, so stage 5 out of 5. Tight hug. Ah, no. Not this kind. It's okay guys. I'm making it. There you go. Oh, oh, okay. Bam. We made it. One more. Bam. Okay, we can do this. Ah, come on. Okay, there you go. Actually, the last part is really quite easy. Didn't fall a lot there. So, stage 5 out of 6. Easy peasy. Okay, let me see. Okay, let's see. Okay. That's not quite easy. Light. Okay, let's do this again. Bam. Oh, man. Now we need to start. We need a lot of momentum on this one. I think this is the last one. That is why. Go! Oh, come on, man. What are you kidding me? Let's do this. There you go. Oh, come on. That jump is too far. Bam. There you go. Come on, I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make it to the end. And we can hear fireworks. I think that's on me. Come on! Oh gosh, that fireworks. Oh no! Come on, come on, I can do this. Let's do this. Oh my gosh, I mean, he said it is easy. This is not even easy. Okay. So frustrating. It's super laggy too. There you go. Bam. There you go. Bam. There you go. Congratulations, you have finished the course. Feel free to add suggestions to the trap. Meanwhile, enjoy the fireworks. Map made by Digital Touch. Come on, man. You're gonna give him an applause. This map really. Oh my gosh, this man is really awesome. Oh, legendary points. Which is butter. Explosive. Ah, this is gonna be awesome. You know what guys? Look at the fireworks. That is for me. And there's creeper face there. So yeah guys, I know I cheated, but I don't know how to say. I feel bad right now because I cheat, but you know guys. I'm still in shit like that. So yeah guys, I think I'm just gonna put this place up. And then I'm gonna end it. Grand L. Okay, so we are done. Bam. Don't give me lag. It's gonna give me lag. There you go. The grand finale. And as you can see that I think it is the Ender Dragon. So yeah guys, I think that's it for this map, Jump Frontier, and I hope you like, oh no, it's not. And I hope you really like it. Make sure to like this video, subscribe to my channel if you haven't, and make sure to comment. Don't forget to comment guys, tell me what should I do next. Okay, now I'm gonna stop making parkour maps and I'm gonna continue adventuring. So yeah guys, that means I'm gonna start a new series. So thank you guys for watching this episode. I'll see you guys next week for a new video.